I think I need some kind of 10 place. AKA a Moogle. How do I get to that chest over there? I can see a chest, but I cannot say how to get it. Never mind, I found out. Is my stream dead again? That would be Twitch's issue. Oh, nothing. Oh, never mind then. So much talky-talky, please stop the talky. How do I get to this chest over there? I think I know. We'll have to do it later. Anyway, this is where he finds out that he's just some kind of clone. He doesn't really like that. So how do I get to the chests? Oh, like that. Never mind then. No, I didn't. I mean, I would probably announce that I stopped streaming like a couple minutes before I end the stream. Oh yeah, this is the pointless, endless dialogue section. Please, I don't want to hear it. I mean, it's kind of nice the first time you play the game, but like after the second or third time, it's just so much text. It's too much text, like almost like playing Xenogears. I don't actually care so much. Please leave me alone with your words. But I like this music in speed up, it's quite funky. There are no new bosses, but just changes in their stats and AI and stuff. But nothing new, really. That's so easy you can die in this. This is just via emulator speeding up the game, because I cannot stand the text any longer. It's killing me. Oh my god, no, 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 no. Apparently you should not do that. Yeah, I don't think I like this battle. Is he gonna do this every single turn? Are you crazy? This is terrible. Dude, no. No, you can't do that. I mean, to be fair, this part is not exactly easy in, like, normal game either. It's just very annoying because you can't really... I mean, you're not given a chance to give your characters appropriate equipment, so it's just kind of stupid, really. I mean, you should have, like, the chance to equip yourself here, but you can't. So it's just really fucked up in a way. I'm not even quite sure what I should do here. This was manageable, I must say, though. I seem to have everything I could buy here. Maybe I should save. So what part of them is we even want to use? Well, I guess Steiner might not be the worst choice. I mean, Garnet seems to be trash. I don't need Garnet. What about Quinna? Not so sure. Do I actually want to kill some enemies? I don't think so. I think I just want to fight the bosses. Oh yeah, I hate this. Never mind, it seems. Yeah, I couldn't quite believe that. Hey Ellie, how are you? Dude, too many counters. This is terrible. Seriously, FF9 really, really lacks a non-counter ability. It's horrible without such a thing. Well, I haven't got a lunch break right now, but I'm good still. Yeah, almost. Oh my god. Do not do that. Dude, I hate encounters. What is wrong with this game? Too many of them. I mean, it's far easier than FF8, but you know, that's really not very hard. FF8 was just ridiculously painfully over and difficult, and I mean that not in a way that's, you know, it's not really difficult intellectually. You don't have to find out anything. It's just that it's just brute force difficult. You can't really do much because everything is just way overpowered. How do I get to those other places? Like, I don't... Oh, wait. Wait, maybe. Like, how do I get... I don't know, like, what the fuck? I cannot get there, can I? Do I have to adjust something else? How can I get to the other place? Hey, delightful Specchio. Does anybody know what I'm wondering about? Dude, this is so stupid. Oh my god. No, no, no. I have to go back. Dude, I hate this. Dude, what the fuck? Oh, there's another exit? Wow, I didn't even know that. Dude, I had no idea. Dude, oh my god, this is fucking stupid. Dude, there's just fucking too many counters. I hate this place. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, no, just stop this. Just, oh my god, fucking stop this. How can there be so many encounters? Like, it's just horrible. Seriously, FF9, more than anything else, it needs just no encounter abilities. This is just fucking horrible. I don't want to get so many encounters, what the fuck? This is just really annoying. I mean, somebody should have figured this out in the development of this game. I don't know why they didn't do it, it's just so annoying. I mean, imagine this at like low speeds, you couldn't do it, it would just kill you. Your eyes would explode, I guess. That would probably kill you. Dude, oh my god, not again. I think I've reached a point in this game that I just hate it. I mean, how can anybody wonder how I hate FF8, excuse me, FF9? It's just very hateable. Sometimes. I mean, seriously, this encounter mechanic is just fucking horrible. Dude, no! Oh my god, just no, no. We'll be right back. Well, I could do that, but I'm just too annoyed to think about that. Seems like this could work. Sometimes this game is really hard to get by. Sometimes it's today. What can I actually steal? Yeah, I want to find that out first. Wow, this doesn't almost kill me. This battle would probably just be ridiculous. Just ridiculous. Why the fuck does he get to attack twice? Well, if not every of his attacks were multi-target, then I could probably do that. Dude, just too much fucking multi-target hits. Astro. Dudes, stop using this fucking attack. Well, I could do that, but the damage is just garbage. Dude, oh my god, what the fuck? I mean, I would like to be healed, but of course that does not happen. Yeah, I mean, seriously, this is already stupid. Can I steal something? Should have everything by now, lights. Oh, he's mini. That's quite bad, isn't it? What the fuck happened to him? It seems like Wave can deal everything that Grand Cross can deal. That's just ridiculous. Ring, ring. Yeah, I don't like that. Let's just kill him off. It's faster. Actually strong, I wonder. No, that's not worth it. How much HP does he has? Does he have? Because this seems to take forever. Dude, and I hate this stupid status effect. Annoying garbage. Don't do this shit all the time. Are you fucking kidding me? This is annoying. Oh yeah, what does he have? Hmm. Wait, is he having Legion? Yeah, this is another FF9 hard mode. What the fuck am I even trying to steal here? Is that shitty Morphids? This battle was easy, just... Never mind. It's just very annoying. This is the end of disc 3, by the way. For some reason, he likes to just destroy trees. I mean, what did trees ever do to Kuja? I don't know. Disc 4 finally starts. Insert disc 4. Wow, I've made it to disc 4, amazing. Something good here? Or buy something good? Yeah, they are a lot of things. They are many things. Thank you. Actually, I think I don't want to do any of these things yet. Hey, Kim. Oh, I can actually go and get the magical fingertip now, right? Oh, and I can also get more Stellasha coins. For some reason there's a chest. Pisces. Okay, so I can get the magical fingertip, even though it might be expensive. Yeah, this will be expensive, like, very. Oh, and I can get the ultimate weapon also. I just need to find the position of the treasure thingy. Thank you. What does it even teach? Nothing. Amazing. So, where once the Shimmering Isle was, you can now find Zidane's ultimate weapon. Well, what did you learn today exactly? So I could also just I could synthesize some garbage, because why not? I mean, who doesn't like synthesized garbage? I certainly do. Also, if we just first buy some garbage. From a foreign land, how spooky is that? So it seems I do not have money. Oh my god, I don't have money. That's my issue. I thought I was missing items. Never mind then. I am still missing money. That's very spooky. Seems I have to get money first. Can I sell Steiner maybe? Do you think that would work? Cobster. I guess I will just fight some battles here. But I need to drink something first. Anyway, one of the things I still want to do is I want to learn all blue magic with Quinar. Those enemies are made too easy, because I don't really get much XP or skill or anything here, really. I would come back. I had a slight something. What do you call this thing that you eat and it's not tuna? I don't know, something else. I had something of not tuna. Maybe I should try the dragon here, the spookier dragon. I mean, it looks even more menacing, doesn't it? Fixed your ultra book? No, it wasn't cake, it was something else. It was actually cake-like, but not quite cake. I think he called it wet. But I might be wrong. I'm not so familiar with it, I have to admit though. I'm grinding for money and some more also abilities and XP. I'm grinding for like everything right now. Just a whole bunch of garbage I want to accomplish. I think, well, wait, he probably has that, doesn't he? Yeah. I mean, how much HP do you get when you use it? I haven't actually used it, I think. I could probably use Quinar, that's true, but I want to actually focus on those characters right now. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, no, no, no. Also, I think I might have to adjust my game over counter, don't I? Let's just say liberally we're at like 100 something. I mean, what abilities can I use? Is it only a dragon? Or is it like also a bird? I mean, what is it? Is it a Superman? Is it a stony thing? Is it a stoner? I mean, I have a stone killer. I guess this is, I don't know. Thermal paste? What even is thermal paste? You mean toothpaste? I have no idea what thermal paste is. But I must say, it sounds quite spooky. Hey Coca. So like, is it also a dragon? I mean, is it also a bird? Like, what kill ability should I equip to deal more damage? Yeah, they do actually stack. Oh really? I mean, I never built a PC, so I'm not really familiar with how it works to build a PC. Yeah, like, what kill abilities can I use? Can I use Bird Killer? I mean, I guess I could just try it out, right? Why don't I just do that? Let's just experiment with the future of the world. Video games. And no, it's not a bird. Excuse me. Thank you. Yeah, this is what can happen. Grind for many things, but of course also higher death counter. I mean, what even is a skull cap? Doesn't that sound weird? Calling something a skull cap? I mean, do you put it just on your skull? I mean, do you have to like have no hair for it to fit? I don't really know, but the term skull cap seems pretty spooky to me. Yeah, I know, I already know that. It just sounds very spooky to me, frankly. Oh my god, why do you do this? I don't like you. Where the fuck? That never happens. It's not the first time I've said that. I don't really believe in alliterative neologisms. I'm not gonna say that. It's not a very nice word, is it? It just doesn't really show a great deal of creativity in its creation. It's not a fun word, you know. It's not exactly a very good word. I'm not very pleased with it. Well, to be fair, it works in many languages like that, it's not just German. Yeah, I guess I will fight Jans eventually. It doesn't make you uncomfortable, it does not make me comfortable, it just makes me, it makes me just view the use of that word in a certain way. Well, you know, there is a very interesting Wikipedia article on how words are found, are formed, like compositions. There's like something called the head, and there's something called the copula of a composition. And in some languages, it's like left-based, and others is right-based, based on like, you know, when you have like a composition, like you say like dog house. A dog house is a kind of a house, so it's like a certain kind of house. So like the meaning of the word is the dog is the house, so it's the white words. In some languages, like other words, the other way around, it's like left words that determines the meaning of the composition. No, I am just some kind of weird polymath. You know, I'm wondering if you're trying to say that the words is part Greek, part Latin, or if just what the word denotes is part Greek, part Latin. I don't even know if that's supposed to be a pun, but it's quite punny. I guess I might have enough gil for now. Oh, dude, I need money, like, steal more money. I am so poor again. So very, very poor. So very sad is this. Sell these. It's much better. Well, language is a product of well, many things. I mean, language is not something that's... I mean, unless you, like, make a language right now, language evolves over time, and that's why it's so weird. But you can also just make your own language, you know. There's people in the world who have, like, made their own languages. I mean, like Esperanto. I mean, of course, they usually don't really serve much of a purpose because nobody speaks them. But, you can just make your own language, why not? Just, you know, have some fun. I mean, I don't mind this. It's fun to talk about language and linguistics and spooky meals, things like those. Astrosexual? Is that from Urban Dictionary? Because Urban Dictionary has a lot of interesting words that you can use. But you don't have to use them. You probably shouldn't use them. But I learned a lot of things from Urban Dictionary, like, I don't know, many things. I mean, when I first came across Urban Dictionary, I thought it was just some kind of... I mean, I still think, like, its main use is just for kind of some kind of sexual slang. I mean, they have, like, everything. I don't really know if they have, like, anything beyond sexual terms. Probably not so much. What could I actually do right now? I mean, I could probably beat some bosses in Memoria and see how that goes. Oh, I have to actually kill. Oh, yeah, I have to actually kill. Still the. The spooky dragon thingy. Don't pour my cereal. Yeah, I mean, I know that phrase. Because I've seen it on Imager, I think. I mean, to me, it actually makes sense. Like, people told me it's unusual or it's weird, but I can totally relate to that. I mean, I hate when other people, like, try to pull my food or just give me food. Like, they don't really know how big my portion has to be to satisfy me. Or if I even want to have the food, you know. You can't just give me food. I don't think... You know me well enough to know how I want my foods, like, and what kind of plates, with what kind of spoon, if I need, like, napkins or not. There's so many things that you would have to know about me to pour me my cereal. You probably don't know those. Well, how should that make a difference? Filling other people's glasses is good manners? You know, I don't think so. It's not good manners. I mean, good manners is not what people tell you what good manners is. Good manners is... I don't know. Very vague. There is no such thing as good manners. It's just a, collateral, lunacy. Well, but do you then actually still pull my cereal? I mean, I understand what you're saying, but technically you don't really pull my cereal then. You just make me pull my cereal, but in a fairly convenient way. But technically I still record myself then. You don't really record my serial. Well, I guess I see now what you mean. Makes some more sense. What does this even do, restore HP? Restore HP automatically when near death? Like, is it just regen, but only if I have yellow HP? I mean, that seems kind of... I don't know. Why not just go for auto-regen then, I'm not so sure. You know, one of the things I also should tell you is that I hate milk. I can't stand milk. When I was a child, I used to like milk. I mean, I never really liked it, I just kind of tolerated it. I am not lactose intolerant, but I don't like milk, the taste of it just doesn't really appeal to me. So, when I eat cereal, I just eat the cereal, and nothing else. There's no milk involved, no water, no orange juice, no tuna juice, no battery juice, no kind of juice at all. Dusty. It's not dusty, it's just the taste of cereal, you know? I just generally hate everything that's like a sauce. And technically, if you have like cereal, then milk is like the sauce to your cereal. It's like having spaghetti sauce, tomato sauce on your spaghetti. Like, milk is the cereal spaghetti tomato sauce. That is how I view it. Well, I don't really drink soup or have soup really very much. What did I just say? I just said that. You know, I just described an analogy between sauce and milk. I mean, spaghetti sauce, spaghetti has tomato sauce usually. I mean, you can have any kind of sauce. And cereal has milk as the sauce, technically. So, it only makes sense that I don't like milk because it's like sauce to your cereal. And I don't like sauce. Sauce is too saucy. Hey, Stral. How are you? I actually made it to disc 4, so I'm currently on disc 4 right now, and doing stuff on disc 4. Yeah, I guess you would be able to tell. Yeah, I did the NewThreat mods. I guess it was harder than this mods. This mod is actually fairly easy, like for hardcore mods. It's not too hard. The NewThreat Mod was harder. SegaChief, because you like to be a chef. Are you some kind of cooking chef? Like some kind of cooking slave? I mean, isn't that what a chef is? You have like a fancy hat, but essentially you're just kind of enslaved to like people's dinner and lunch and breakfast. And I don't know what else they could be. They are not. How are they not? But do you actually make foods? I mean, you have to kind of make food if you want to be a cooking slave, I guess. Or you can probably also call yourself a chef. Well, it's not about being paid a wage or not. It's about being required to make people foods. To me, that's very much what those two have in common. I mean, it's probably one of the most dangerous activities in the developed world, making someone else foods. I mean, you can lose your fingertips if you just cut them off accidentally. It happens a lot. You probably wouldn't know, but I have seen some things. I don't know, I might, not sure yet. This isn't really so good, no, is it? I'm just gonna attack. Yeah, this is kind of stupid. I just don't like all of those multi-hit, multi-target attacks. And, well, he seems to use them just all the time. Oh, sorry, I really want to steal this stuff. Dude, just steal this. What the fuck? Why does it deal so much damage? Maybe I can actually help with Shell. Yeah, Shell helps. I kinda wanna start the entire battle again. I didn't like it too much. I need to use more shell. Dude, why can't I not steal his shit? Dude, you cannot use this every fucking turn, can you? Well, because it's still faster than just going through like this boring slow attack animations, I don't really like them, to be honest. FF9 is just a slow game to begin with. I just like to save time wherever I can. Dude, I need to just fucking steal this shit. This is just, oh my god, just steal this. This is just so annoying. Like, I want to get free stuff. I'm kind of forced to steal shit. I mean, if you just couldn't steal anything, it would be much more relaxed. But I cannot let go of the thought of getting something for free. Dude, not every fucking turn. This is horrible. I mean, and this time, it's just that I have to steal this. I just want to steal the, I mean, if I didn't care about stealing, it wouldn't really be so much of an issue. I mean, do I actually need this stuff? It's so hard to say. I just have to steal this shit, it seems. This is just stupid. No, that will not happen. I'm not too pissed, it's just too much death going on. I mean, I would have to adjust it like every time. I'm just gonna do it after the battle. I mean, also I don't count. Counting is too hard. So I'm just gonna guess, I guess. What it could be at, like. Hey Vanity, how are you? Thank you very much. Dude, really? What the fuck is wrong with this thing? Somebody tell me, dogs. Dude, no. Just no. Why does it deal so much damage all of a sudden? I don't understand that. And this seems pointless. Stupid. I mean, every office attack is, except for Psychonauts, which is guaranteed GIF, just everything is multi-target. It's just so annoying. So how much a fucking HP does he have? Dude, no. This attack's just sucking ass. Dudes. Oh my god. Dude, just not, oh my god. I mean, does he actually normally have so many multi-target attacks as well? I can't even remember. This is, however, just very stupid. Well, I think I have long left behind the borders of ordinary language. This attack is just fucking stupid. Like, I don't even know why it's dealing so much damage now. Also, can't this attack just fucking miss? No, counters will not hit, that is guaranteed. This will not hit ever. Yeah, but this will hit. No, that will not hit. I mean, seriously, how much HP does he have? He should have died. Dude, how much fucking HP does he... I do not know it, but it's very annoying. In this mod, you can only have elements. You can't absorb or nullify them. Dude, I had fucking shell on. What the fuck is wrong with this? I mean, it seems that this attack just gets stronger the more it's used or something. And thank you very much, Eric. Thank you. Seriously, like, what the fuck is wrong with this damage? I am using shell, I don't understand this. Dude, what the fuck? Like, this attack cannot be survived, it seems. I don't understand why it's dealing so much damage. Yeah, no. Dude, you have to fucking hit. This is... This is just so stupid. Like, I don't understand the mechanics of this fight. That's just... It doesn't seem to reduce the damage anymore. Even if I have shell on, it doesn't make any sense. Dude, what the fuck? What the actual fuck? I mean, this damage is just... I cannot survive this. I had shell on, and... it still does not make any sense. Like, I don't understand the mechanics of this attack. I think I just have to restart the entire fucking thing. I mean, it seems I have to just focus on my magic defense. Ring, ring. Maybe I just need other characters. Maybe I need like another protect ring. Yeah, let's get another protect ring. Why not? I need more stuff. I don't really know what is considered as the big point. I don't really think it makes a difference though, I mean, it's always the same. Just probably matter of perspective. So I have enough, I have 3 protect rings right now, should be good for a while. Also, I think I don't really want all of those characters. I mean, the down seems to be good. But the other characters, I'm not so sure about them. For example, Steiner. Steiner seems not so good. Thank you. You do know you can purge someone to basically remove whatever you did. No, he didn't say anything wrong. Just SegaChief seems to have timed you out accident based on his verbal comments. I would conclude that. I think Quinnar just has too little HP, that could be an issue. I don't think it's really that disastrous, to be honest. I guess I will not steal anything anymore, because that does not really help. Thank you. I'm not so sure about this either.